U.S. natural gas futures initially fell on Tuesday, pressured by forecasts for mild weather, leading to lower gas demand for heating. The weather forecast overnight continued to show a mild weather pattern, which is not favorable for any type of rally in the nat gas market. Analysts forecast gas demand in the U.S., including exports, to fall to 93.1 billion cubic feet per day next week, from 97.8 this week. Meanwhile, LNG export feed gas has started to ramp back up, although still well below maximum levels, but we're at least back in terms of global LNG demand, and prices have started to pick up, especially in the Pacific Rim. On a daily basis, LNG feed gas was on track to rise to nearly a three-week high, as the amount of gas flowing to Freeport LNG climbed to 0.8 billion cubic feet per day, from 0.1 on Friday. The arrival of the tanker BW Pavilion Liara at Freeport LNG's gas liquefaction plant on Saturday signaled a potential restart in the coming days of one of the facility's three gas processing trains. Same time, gas output in the U.S. has fallen to an average of 96.8 billion cubic feet per day in April, from 100.8 in March. Meanwhile, in Europe, gas prices were little changed, as expectations of warmer temperatures curbed demand, while risk premiums over tensions in the Middle East eased. In general, the market analyst perceives minimal downside price risk in this market. However, they recognize that the suggested upside price potentials might take several weeks to materialize. In the short term, the natural gas market is likely to experience restrained growth, influenced by weather-driven demand fluctuations and structural shifts in energy consumption. From a daily technical perspective, recent price action indicates strong support around $1.72, while the 50-day moving average at $1.86 presents clear resistance. Anticipate sellers to reappear upon the first test of the 50-day moving average. Nonetheless, be ready for potential volatility on the upside if it is surpassed. An upward acceleration could ensue, fueled by short covering and aggressive speculative buying. Thank you for watching. Please like and comment to support the channel. See you in the next one.